subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
Navi Mumbai continues to report a high number of COVID-19 cases. Just 2 days after reporting a record 202 cases, Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation on Saturday reported 172 new corona positive cases in the city. The total positive cases in the city now stands at 4,687. The death toll is also rising, with the highest single day total of 10 deaths being reported. The total death figures has now gone up to 157. 80 patients were reported recovered on the day, taking the total recovery figure to 2,683. The recovery rate has dropped to 57% from the 60% earlier. The active cases figure is 1,847. 37,382 people have completed their quarantine period. 10,558 people are still home quarantined. 16,634 people have been tested for COVID-19 in Navi Mumbai so far. Of these, 11,274 people have tested negative. Results of 673 tests are pending. The breakup of 172 positive cases ward-wise is Belapur Ward 24, Neral Ward 32, Vashi Ward 11, Turbe Ward 14, Koparkhirne Ward 29, Khansoli Ward 28, Airoli Ward 27 and Dega Ward 7. There are 14 children amongst the positive patients today. They are a 14-year-old boy from Sector 6 in Koparkhirne, a 16-year-old girl from Sector 6 in Koparkhirne, a 15-year-old boy from Sector 10 Juinagar, a 15-year-old boy from Sector 2 Airoli, a 10-year-old boy and a 14-year-old boy from MIDC Nerul, a 6-year-old girl from Sector 36 Sivuj Nerul, a 16-year-old boy from Sector 6 Sarsole, a 12-year-old girl from Sector 1 CBD Belapur, a 15-year-old girl from Sector 3 in CBD Belapur, a 15-year-old boy from Sector 10 in Nerul, a 13-year-old girl and a 16-year-old boy from Sector 20 Belapur, a 9-year-old boy from Sector 26 in Belapur. The breakup of 80 recoveries ward-wise is as follows. Belapur Ward 0, Nerul Ward 10, Vashi Ward 0, Turbe Ward 33, Koparkhirne Ward 12, Ghansoli Ward 8, Airoli Ward 16 and Dega Ward 1. There has again been a very high COVID-19 positive figure reported today, and the death figure too has risen. Rethink, are we making mistakes? Correct them. Time for precautions to continue. For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jedi, Navi Mumbai.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.